repair bays. They appear to be maintaining some sort of excavation equipment. Are the banished digging for something?